Are you at the gala?
Look, the launch is in 19 hours. If you don't give me something now, I'll call Mission Control myself.
All humans are stuck in the past. Stuck. All humans are stuck in the past.
What the hell's happening here?
Stuck in the past. I know a haunted man when I see one. The things we hold on to, the pieces of emotional shrapnel that drive us all our lives. What is it for you? What is your moment? What am I to you? Perhaps an exchange of truth.
You? You're the thing I waited my whole life to come face to face with. The thing in the night. You're the monster in the dark. Grabbed me. His whole hand was gonna pull my eyeballs out. His fingers were going into, through my skin, and then, I don't know, they vanished. Just like you. And at that moment, I knew I wouldn't walk the earth like other people. Because if they were there then, they'd be back. And here you are.
Show me what he did with his hand.
His hand? He wouldn't let go. Like he was pushing into my head.
Are you certain that it wasn't like this? He wasn't a monster. He was a Vulcan. And he wasn't trying to kill you. He was trying to mind meld. Trying to erase the memory so you wouldn't be haunted like this. Clearly it failed. And now for my truth. I am human, but I am from the future, the 25th century, to be precise. And I am here to save Earth, to save the entire galaxy, in fact. But to do so, it seems I need your help.